Hi guys, greetings of the day. Myself Vijetha Vardhan, and in this video lecture session I am going to show you a solution for a problem on projection of plane surfaces. And an example problem is like this. Draw the projections of the circular plate of negligible thickness 50 mm diameter resting on HP on a point A on the circumference. With its plane inclined at 45 degree to HP and the top view of the diameter passing through the resting point makes 60 degree with VP. Now according to the given condition, so one has to go to a command called a circle by center point, and the diameter of the circle is given as 50 millimeter, and the diameter thickness is supposed to be 0.5 millimeter, and one can place the circular lamina below the XY line like this. Now the circular lamina doesn't have any corners, so for which we have to create the end generators, for which one can draw a radius line using a line command. Then select this radius line, then we have a command called as circular pattern. Go to the circular pattern. The total angle of the circle is 360 degree and it is divided into 8 number of equal parts. Then it will be asking for the center point of a circle which we have defined, and then save finish. Now you can see the circle is divided into 8 equal parts. Then make use of a line command with a thickness of 0.13. Project each and every corner to the XY line to complete the front view. Now after drawing these projector lines using the line thickness of 0.5 millimeter, let us draw the front view. So from here to here, here to here, here to here, and here to here. That is, instead of drawing a single line, we have made it a multiple lines. To draw the second stage conditions, that is to draw the projectors. Now the diameter is 50 millimeter. Then make use of text command, start giving the names for the corners. This will be taken as A, B, C, D, E, and this will be F, this will be G, and this will be H accordingly. In the front view, this is A dash, B dash, H dash, and then we have C dash, then G dash, and then we have D dash and F dash, and then we have E dash. These are the respective corners. Once we have drawn the respective corners, the first stage is completed. According to the second stage, it is resting on a point A on the circumference and it is inclined at 45 degree to HP. Now select the front view. Go to a command called as move. Move with respect to the corner A dash and reposition that A dash on the XY line properly, and using a rotate command, one can rotate this lamina about 45 degree according to the given condition. And then make use of a line command with a thickness of 0.13. one can draw the respective projectors. Now A and E is going to be completed by drawing these two projectors. The next, the endpoint symbol D is going to be projected here. So along with D, B is also going to be extended. So then we will complete the B also, and along with that H and F is also there. We shall draw for H and F. The remaining is CG. So let us connect C to C, and then the remaining is going to be the G. Then using the text command, name the respective corners. This corner will be A, this corner will be B, C, D, E, F, and this is going to be G, and this is going to be H. Now to construct this one, we have to use a command called as ellipse. Now go for a ellipse by center point. Select the intersection of this line is going to be the center, and point E as the second point, and G is going to be the third point with the end point, tangent symbol. Then the thickness of this ellipse is supposed to be taken as 0.5 millimeter. Now make use of angle between command. Make sure that the angle between these two lines are supposed to be 45 degree properly. And then make use of a line command with a thickness of 0.13. the top view of the diameter passing through the resting point makes 60 degree with VP. That is, one has to draw an inclined line of 60 degree with respect to VP, that is with respect to XY line, and set that angle as 60 degree. Since the top view is going to be referred the apparent angle, Since the length AE is going to be reduced and the given angle is also apparent angle. Now one can select the top view and to get the projectors of B, A, H, F, E, D, one has to select these three lines as a reference lines. Then make use of a move command. Move with respect to the corner A. The A has to be reproduced anywhere on the 60 degree line what we have created. Then go for a command called as rotate. Fix the A as there itself, and A is going to be rotated on the 60 degree line like this. Then start drawing the projectors. Make use of a line command with thickness of 0.13. with right extreme corner, let us connect C to C. So C is going to be connected to C, and then we have G is going to be connected here, and then the next extreme corner is going to be D. So here one can see that C is not a vertical projector. We'll lock it as 90 degree to make it as a proper vertical projector. Again go for a line command. Now D is going to be selected, and D and F is going to be joined now. So D is completed. Along with D we have F, so we'll complete the F also. Then the next command is the next one is going to be the B. So B is supposed to be the intersection symbol here, but we are getting a shear point. So go to tools, IntelliSketch, relationship, switch off the shear point for a while so that we will get the respective B properly. So B is going to be connected here. So B and H is there. So let us connect from the intersection. H is going to be connected. Here the angle must be locked to 90 degree and H has to be connected. And then A and E is remaining. E is the endpoint over here. So E is going to be connected here to here. And then finally A is on the XY line. Again lock the angle to 90 degree and complete it. Now make use of the text command, name the respective corners. So this corner here, it will be called as A dash, and this will be called as B dash, and this is going to be C dash, and this is going to be D dash, and this is going to be E dash, and this is going to be F dash, and this is going to be A, B, C, D, E, F, G dash, and this is going to be H dash. Now once we have drawn all the necessary projectors, then make use of a command called as curve. Then the thickness of the curve should be 0.5. start drawing the curve with respect to the endpoint A dash to B dash, and B dash to C dash, and C dash to D dash as one curve. And then continue that curve D dash to E dash, E dash to F dash, F dash to H dash as another curve, and again G dash to H dash, and H dash to A dash as another curve. H dash, here we are going to get a endpoint symbol, so we have to get the endpoint symbol A dash to H dash and connect to G dash. Now one can see that the smooth curve has been completed, and then whatever the lines we have created here, that can be deleted. And once this problem is completed, we can delete the unwanted lines. Now this completes the problem as per the given conditions. Now if you have any doubts to solve the problem, feel free to contact me at this number. And please do share this video to all your first year engineering students, and also do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Once again, thank you for watching my video.